Hillbilly Edison, we're here again. Tonight we're going to paint our rocket cone, which was once red, came with the kit, but we need to add some school colors to it. So we found some gold spray paint, got a gold base on it. Now we're working on making a high-speed racing stripes using our fingernail polish here.
Thank you, Kelly.
If I can get it out of the bottle.
Yeah, it's a little tricky here.
You got paint it on there. There we go.
Ask your girlfriend before you do this at home.
Yeah, you don't want to be getting into her good supply.
Yeah, you better
be. Using her fresh stuff, she's going to be pissed.
Yeah, pissed.
They don't like when you make rocket paint out of their fingernail polish.
Definitely not. And don't use their tampons.
No.
And dip them in all their fingernail polish remover.
Yeah.
And then light them on fire.
No.
Strapped to the end of your new crossbow that you're shooting.
That's arrows. Week
to
for that.
Yeah. So I've been thinking about that one for a while.
That's pretty good.
I always just used to do it with the old one of those old recurve bows instead of pullback.
Yeah, we gotta go crossbows.
Oh yeah, crossbows now, man.
High speed tampon flames.
Oh yeah, look at Brian Adams playing some freaking, what's it called? Don't do me wrong. Alright, you ready?
Matt, what's up with the injury, buddy?
What? Paint my nails. I'm getting all pounded up here. Okay, you ready? Here we go.
There it is.
Ah, disaster.